Hello students, welcome to discussion on advantages and disadvantages of hydraulic brake system. Once again we will just briefly look into the hydraulic system. So this is a brake pedal in a car. When you press the pedal, this is a master cylinder. So the fluid from the master fluid get compressed and it comes to the steel tubing and is distributed to all the four wheels. These are the four wheel cylinders, and here in the wheel cylinder this will expand, and when this expands the brake drum is rotating and these brake pads they rub against the brake drum and hence apply the brakes are applied, and for return or retrieval the spring is available. So this is a steel tubing and this is a distribution block, and all the four wheels are the front two wheels and rear two wheels, all of them are applied brakes simultaneously. We have also seen this wheel master cylinder. So near your wheel and near your brake pedal only, inside the engine room it is there. So it's a reservoir of spare oil, brake oil, and in from this port it comes, and this is a brake pedal. When you press this brake pedal, here there is a piston. There is a piston here, and this is a return spring. So when you press the oil under pressure through this check valve will enter the steel tubing. So this is the master cylinder. Okay. Now let us look into the advantages and disadvantages of hydraulic brake system. The advantage is the fluid pressure is same everywhere when it's in circuit, and thus equal braking effort is obtained in all the front. All the four wheels, whether front wheels, rear wheels, the braking effort is same. Here, due to less mechanical joints, there is less rate of wear and tear. And because it is an oil system, hydraulic oil, it is self-lubricating in nature. And it is simple in construction. But the disadvantages are, you have seen handbrakes in your cars. So there, when you pull that handbrake, there is actually wire. There is a wire, mechanical wire, which pulls the brakes and applies the rear brakes. So for that, in hydraulic brake there is no provision. So you have to have mechanical linkage for parking brake, extra mechanical linkage for parking brake, and it is suitable for intermittent brake application only. And the main disadvantage is even a small leakage of air in the system makes the brake useless. So this tubings are made of steel with anti-corrosion steel, so that there is no leakage of air into the system. So we have seen the hydraulic advantages and disadvantages of hydraulic brake system. Okay, thank you.